dugsiga boarding kheya maalalaha ee Amano. Amano Boarding and Day School.
And good children, good morning once again. We have our English lesson, which is on which date, children? We have our date here written on the board, and the date is on 4th, and the month is 5th month of this year, which is the month of May, and the year is 2020. Our English lesson today is going to be on technology. Our English lesson is going to be on technology. Now, what do I mean by technology? What do I mean by technology? Technology is just the quicker means of helping us to get to any information or be able to communicate around. Yeah, this is the best way for us to be able to reach other people who are very far from us and them being able to reach us. For example, if you have your parents who are not in within, or even your people who are not near you, you would use a certain type of technology for you to be able to reach them and they be able to reach you at once. So we are going to look at the means of communication. Now, to help us understand, we have a small video here. A small video call that we want to know and we want to hear to help us be able to understand our lesson today. Let us begin on that, and we begin.
Because Daddy was keep taking phone down. What?
You ready to go?
We're just going, okay? We're ready.
Say bye.
And you are.
Say bye.
Say bye-bye. Yeah, you are. Okay, no, I just have to go. Yeah. I'll take your messages. Yeah, I'll ring you back. Okay, bye, when I come back for holidays. Yeah, okay. Bye.
It was like
a computer. Television. Camera, calculator, mobile.
Now, that has been a short video for us. It has been a short play, just helping us to understand how to communicate. How to communicate. Remember, I have told you that technology is a way that helps us to be able to work things out easily. It could either be either communication or either being able to do different things that you are asked to do around you. Now, to help us now go back to our lesson today, we want to continue by learning more about this technology, which we have to say that communication technology is a way of communication, and this is the exchange of information. It is the exchange of information in different ways, okay? And we use different means to be able to get some information and also exchange the information. The first one here is a picture of a mobile. This is very common It is everywhere with us. We move with it. It is the one that it is it is an instrument that helps us to be able to communicate very fast and to be able to work out very many things. A telephone or a mobile phone is very, very important. It helps us to do a lot of things. Okay. And then television. Television is also another means of technology or another means of way of communicating. It helps us to communicate to people. When you actually sit down to watch the TV, you will be able to know exactly what is happening all around the world. Okay? And you can also use the TV to do very many things around. For example, we have our TV here. This TV is helping us to teach. This one is the technology that we have nowadays. So technology is very, very vital, especially in this epidemic of coronavirus. We have adapted to what we call an online lesson, doing the online lesson classes, and which is helping us quite a lot because of the technology. So we are learning the importance of technology to our life today. Let's move on. Another means of technology or another means of communication is the use of computers. The use of computers are equally very important for us because a computer is a small gadget that helps us to keep a lot of documents, and it helps us to be able to do a lot of work on it. We use a computer in very many different ways. Like now, for example, I know most of you at home, you're either using your mobile phones or you're either using your tablets or you're either using your computers to be able to finish the work that we sent to you online. Okay, so that one tells us that we have technology as an important tool that is helping us and making our work become very easy in the life of today. We also have a tablet. Most of us, I know you have this, that you're actually using it at home to enable you to finish all the work that we send to you, and that is a good thing. Now, okay, in summary, what are we trying to say? In summary, what are we saying? We are actually just saying that it is important for us to have technology around. Without the technology, it is very difficult for everyone in this world to be able to move around, to be able to communicate, to be able to do everything that we need to do. So technology has come in handy to help us to do a lot of things that we are able to do very far from each other, and even able to reach each other in the best way ever. Now, our summary today, we are going to say that communication is the exchange of information. What is communication? Communication literally just means it is the exchange of information. Information means that whatever you have to tell me and whatever I have to tell you, we can just call each other on a mobile phone and we talk to each other and then we get to exchange. It doesn't matter where you are. Anywhere in the world, I can be able to reach you, you can be able to reach me. You are at home, you can be able to reach me through your online lessons. I can be able to also reach you. Okay, so we are interacting. Why? Because of the technology of today. So we have the means of communication. They are as follows. We have things like mobile phones. Mobile phones are quite important to us because they are the ones that literally are with every one of us, and without it is very difficult for you to communicate. We have the telephones obviously are there in most of the offices, and they equally do the same job. We have the tablets are also doing the same work. We can use it for calculation or anything that you want to do. It has so many features whereby if I want to do any mathematics, I would use that. I would go to the feature there and then I work the things out. If I want to send an email, I will go there and send an email. If I want to type in any document, I would go there and type in. I mean, it is the best way ever for us to be able to interact and be able to communicate well around the world. Then we have the radio. Radio is very important to us because each and every one of us, of course, has a radio at home. Radios help us to get information from within, or maybe even just get to know what is happening outside the world. So it is important for us to have a radio too, because we will be able to know exactly what is happening around us and also very far from us. Television, of course, it does the same work, telling us a lot about what is happening around us and very far from us. Good day, children. I am wishing you the best. As you stay at home, I am also asking you to keep safe. And also, please, I do ask you kindly to remember to subscribe to www.amano.com. Be able to check your online lessons and be able to finish up all your assignments that we have given you or we keep giving you. Enjoy your holiday. Keep it safe. Let's see you in the next lesson. Bye.